Did you know you can get the same benefit of performing a professional massage all by yourself and right in your own home? By doing Abhyanga. It's an ancient self-massage technique that often uses herbal oil and has lots of health benefits. It's said to decrease effects of aging, relieve tiredness, soothe minor aches and pains, improve healthy vision, nourish the body tissues, support healthy sleep, improve skin tone and complexion, and overall helps maintain good physique. While most of these benefits have been mainly anecdotal, Banyan decided to put this to test and understand the effects of Abhyanga using our daily massage oil. With a little bit of preparation, you can easily perform Abhyanga by yourself at your home. If you'd like to get more information, we have a link down in the description and also a video on our website. So we did a clinical study evaluating the effects of Abhyanga using our daily massage oil on stress levels, sleep quality, and overall quality of life. We've probably all heard about the clinical benefits of professional massage, so we wanted to compare daily at-home Abhyanga to getting a professional massage therapy twice a week. And the results were astonishing. This was a two-week study with 49 participants who were moderately affected by stress. And they were split into three groups. Group one performed Abhyanga for 30 minutes using the daily massage oil. Group two received a professional massage therapy for 30 minutes using daily massage oil. And group three performed Abhyanga for 30 minutes without the use of any oil. All participants took questionnaires at the beginning and at the end of the study to evaluate their stress levels, their sleep quality, and overall quality of life. Those who performed Abhyanga using daily massage oil had experienced similar benefits to those who received a professional massage therapy twice a week. They experienced decreased levels of stress, improved sleep quality, and an improved overall quality of life. We also observed some improvements in those who performed Abhyanga without using any oil. While these results weren't statistically significant, it still reveals the power of self-love and touch. So there you have it, proof that giving yourself some self-care can greatly improve your life. It's easy, way cheaper than getting professional massage, and it's loaded with health benefits. You may want to consider adding Abhyanga into your self-care and nourishment routine. It may just become one of your favorite practices.